Good afternoon from Athens, Greece. It's around 10 minutes to 1 o'clock in the afternoon. So the midday sun is bursting right now. And right now I'm just walking up to go to the Areopagus Hill. 1 minute, let me just learn how to pronounce here from Google Translator. 1 sec, I'll be back. Got it. Areopagus Hill, that's how you pronounce it. So right now I'm just hiking up to go there. It's like a viewpoint of the city, so she's just gonna go there and just look around the city, and especially now, like, because we have clear skies, blue skies, so I imagine the video quality is gonna be really good. Because if you came here on a gloomy day or before sunlight, it might be good, but it might not be good. But this one here, I'm sure it's gonna be perfect. So let's go up on a mini hike in Athens, then check out the view of the city. Pretty easy hike. It's only like 277 meters above sea level. See, I've done my Googles, that's why. And if you compare it to the hike that I've done in Pokhara in Nepal, which was over 1,000 meters above sea level, yeah, this one here is pretty easy. Like within 10 minutes, not even 10 minutes, 5 minutes, you're already up. So yeah, it's not too bad. And the people behind me, they're the people that's going inside the Acropolis. Yeah, so you have to pay, I can't remember how much you have to pay, but I think you have to pay something around like 30 euros or 20 euros, something like that, because it's peak time as well, and during the travel time, so it costs a little bit more. But if you come during the winter times, it probably gonna cost you like 10 euros to go inside. But I'm just gonna go across to the viewpoint where I think it's free, so. And you can still get a little decent view of the Acropolis, so it's not too bad. Yes, here we are. The Acropolis is right behind me. Yeah, a nice way to enjoy the beautiful view for free. Even though you're kind of far away from it, but you can still see a lot of the old ruins from the ancient times. Yeah, and the city as well. Like, you can see the city. You can see how spread out the city is. It's big, but it's not that big as well, if that makes sense. Because obviously, if I'm coming from London, London's like a massive city, but if you're coming from somewhere like Kathmandu, yeah, so this here is much bigger compared to Kathmandu. But it looks all spread out though, and you can see as well that there's not really a lot of tall building, a high rising buildings. I don't know, I can't even speak no more. But yeah, it's kind of a flat city, that's what I'm trying to say. The city is pretty flat, but just being up here, it feels so nice, especially with the wind blowing, because today is really hot today, especially during the afternoon heat as well. Yeah, But it's so nice and peaceful. It's so just calm in here. So I'm just gonna spend a few minutes here, maybe 30 minutes or something like that, just taking everything, then head back home because it's so hot, that's why. I guess that's me done with the Areopagus Hill here in Athens. Now it's just time to head back down, which is going to be fairly easy. Yeah, hiking down, it's easy. This is never really a hike. So yeah, been here for like 30 minutes or so. Now it's just time to head back. So let's go back down. Congo, where are you from?
Gambia.
I spoke to one of your guys downstairs.
Is there any police over there?
No.
No police there?
No, they were here on the side, but they're gone now. There's
now
none.
They go.
Yeah. One of your boys is there as well. So.
Yeah.
No worries. Yeah, no worries. I'm pretty much done now and we came down. It took maybe 10 minutes to come all the way down, which is really quick. And now it's just time for me just to head back to my hotel and have a shower and drink some water because I've been out since the morning, since around 9 a.m. So I think now it's just time for me just to go and relax a little bit. Then I'll probably come out in the evening again just to see what is happening around the evening. And probably in the evening it'll be a bit cooler as well. And I haven't tried filming or vlogging at night. I don't know how the quality will look, but maybe tonight we try and see how the quality will be, because I know it probably want to come out really nice, that because the scenery here is really good. Yeah, the hustlers of Greece. They're really out here working. So tonight I'm gonna come here in this area around 7:30 at night, 8, and see if it's actually gonna be happening around here, like, because that's what I've been saying, like, the race is just to, it's just for invitation for to later on tonight you can come to the free concert where we'll be having today at 7:30. So I'm gonna come here at 7:30. If he's there, I'll buy the bracelet and I'll give them a few changes as well. But if he's not there, then It's shameful, isn't it? It's not good. But yeah, now it's just time for me just to head back. And today is a hot day. Hot day, but productive as well. Like, I managed to do a bit of filming. So yeah, every day just have to, while I'm here in Greece, like, I just have to create some content. So yeah, I can't let this opportunity go to waste. So yeah, just trying to create content while I'm here and trying to bring the visuals to you guys. I hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, we've got some clear skies as well today, so perfect day. But I'm all done now, so I'll see you on the next video. Goodbye from me here in Athens, Greece. Bye bye. Imagine, this is actually my second time in Athens and first time coming here. Like, the first time that I came here, I only came here for a few days, like just for the weekend. And yeah, it was not the best journey ever. Like, coming here on a Friday, it was just crazy. But I'm just happy enough to be able to enjoy this layover, and I'm able to see the city as well. Like, check this out, it's all spread out. Is incredible. Wow.